so he's not going to take any risks. Have a look at this pass. He sees a run early on of Fabregas, puts it in behind.